never find. Do 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 do. A Pop Tart like me. Do 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 do. The strawberry feeling. The way I do. Do 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 do. You're gonna miss my pop. You're gonna miss my pop tart. Oh, sorry. Sorry, I got carried away there. Now that was Lou Rawls. Look it up, you millennials. Look it up. That is Lou Rawls. That's definitely a beautiful thing. Indeed. I know. I was absent the past couple of days. I know. I had to renegotiate a contract. I had to make sure everything was where it should be. The I's were dotted. The T's were crossed. Those six-figure incomes and my new producer who can do the job. Yes, I know. We gave Brandy a raise and kept her on board. She's lucky. She's lucky she's an old, you know, grade school friend of mine. I know. Go figure. Anyhow, tonight, you heard my show yesterday. To Henry. Not Henry the Fox. No, I can't. Can't lie to you. That Walker AC guy has, you know, took his podcast back, and I've been regulated back to the YouTube. And I know what you're thinking. You look damn handsome tonight. Oh, I know I look great. I know. I'm modest. It's my modesty. It's tremendous. It's wonderful. It is great. But no. To be serious for a minute. I know I have to contact the others and have them come on here and say hi and everything. I woke up Phil. He never stays awake. And for those of you who do not know, Phil is the big bear. I know you saw a little bit of him, you know, on other pages, but he's a lazy sack. So also, I get in contact with Phoebe the fish, because I know he does nothing but swim around and collect his paycheck. You know, I wish I had that option, but no, you guys like me. So that means I have to get up off my couch, out of my foxhole, and provide entertainment for you. Is that all I am to you? Just entertainment? An adorable, handsome, strikingly adorable, sexy fox to look at. See, this is my good side. But I know there's more to me than just this wonderful nose, these beautiful, beautiful eyes, the soft, furry, furry ears, and the bottom tail. Well, we won't talk about that. But I digress. I have to get Phil back. I have to get Phoebe the fish back. I have to get Jimmy the toad back. I have to get all these people to entertain you. Because 37 subscribers? That's, you know, Brandy, 37 subscribers. Can we work on this, please? Do something? Advertisement? Anything? What do I pay you for? So, I have to get all my people out here to say hi to all of you. So, stay tuned. You will see them. I mean, hell, I have to get more than 37 people to like this damn page. I mean, look at the podcast show. He has 69 episodes, over 1,300 downloads. I mean, come on. I can barely scratch the surface of 13. We're doing something wrong here, folks. We have to get this fixed. I tell you. Okay, that's the end of my rant. And I'll go back to my singing here eventually. If you deserve it. I don't think you do. Oh, and Max. Yes, Max. He's part of the crew. I have to get him back on here as well. He renegotiated his contract. And he'll be nicer to all of you, I promise. If not, Brandy, we put him on a leash. We can fire him, right? That's part of his contract. So, yes, we will fire him. Along with you, if you don't get, you know, more subscribers. Come on, people. What do I pay you for? Until then, folks, I shall see you tomorrow, because I am Henry the Fox. And you shall love me, and you are wonderful people. Or at least, you know, until I get more subscribers, I hate you all.